PennDOT is expanding its electric vehicle infrastructure after receiving a $171 million grant. This is part of the bipartisan infrastructure law, which will distribute those funds to PennDOT in the next 5 years. The money will be used for charging stations, as well as workforce training, planning, and program development.